can make it easier. A deer, a female deer, lay on top of golden sun.
Me, a male,
I along the way to run. So, I will be friend. And now, I long before me smile. A dream which can be bright. That we bring
will sing it at school again, I promise you, okay?
I'm speaking now to all the teachers. Are you using mother methods in teaching? If you do, bravo. If you don't, I propose you start using them. I'm gonna give you an example. A student who is not interested in learning and doesn't learn too well, he usually get bad marks. If you use modern methods, you will reach good results with that student by working in teams, projects, and practical things. And a student from the teacher who uses modern methods combined with traditional methods will reach the things that a student from the traditional teacher will never reach to.
Teacher Mary, it's a great opportunity to learn things, not only for us, but also for our friends. Moreover, again, we're having a fabulous time. Everything is useful and we do it with a big pleasure.
Today, we remember the good times we used to have. Teacher Mary, let's ask Rosman to sing with us his funny song.
Rosman, where are you?
Oh!
Anymore, and they do their best to pass us their knowledge, and not only.